Hello.
Good evening, teacher. Hello.
Good evening. How are
Good
you doing
evening.
today?
Good, teacher.
Oh, nice. It's good to see you.
And you?
I'm okay. Thank you for asking. I had a very tiring day.
Oh.
Yes, today I had a tiring day, but I'm okay. I slept in the afternoon, so I am okay.
I am okay. I'm not very tired today.
Nice, it's good to
For
know.
hoy, for hoy sería for today.
For today, yeah.
For today.
You have energy today.
Every todo
You are very energetic. You are very energetic.
you are very Spanish teacher, excuse me.
Sorry?
In Spanish.
You were very energetic. That means you have energy. Hay energías ahorita. You have energy.
Ah, yes.
Yes.
For moment, por el momento, for the moment.
Yeah, by now. You can say by now.
By now.
Yeah, by now. All right. Or so
By
far. So far, you
so
can say
far.
so far.
So far no es hasta aquí.
Hasta ahora.
Hasta ahora, ¿verdad? So far.
Yes, so far.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, okay, very good. Hello, everybody. Darwin, Osmin, Ada, and Flore.
Hello, teacher.
Good
Good evening.
evening, teacher.
Good
Hello,
evening.
everybody.
Hello. Hello. Good evening. Flore, driving?
Yes, teacher.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, so when you get home, well, stay connected. And when you get home, you start, or you are going to participate, or you are driving.
Okay, teacher. No.
Okay, I think she's driving. Okay. Hello, Ada.
Voy a apagar la cámara, teacher.
Yeah, it's
Good
okay.
evening, teacher.
Good evening. It's okay, Flor. Good evening, Ada. How are you?
Fine, teacher.
Nice. Good to see you.
Good evening.
Good evening, Miguel.
Good
Good evening. Okay, so we are about to start. Se me había olvidado decirles. En la segunda semana tenemos el midterm, ¿verdad? Yo solo la sección 2 les decía, pero también tenemos el midterm, ¿ok? Espero que ya todos lo hayan completado, el examen medio, the midterm test.
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Yes.
I
Yes,
was.
teacher.
Andaba perdido, yo como teníamos 3 semanas,
Yes.
andaba un poco perdido, I was a little lost.
Me too, teacher.
Ajá. 3 semanas de clases, pero 2 secciones completadas, completas.
Yes.
Ya, I was a little lost.
Me too.
Okay, so let's see. Hello, Jancy. No microphone. No microphone.
Yes.
Yeah, no.
Hello. Good evening.
Good evening. How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm okay. Thank you. Looking at new shirt. Looking at new shirt.
Happy.
I can see from here. Very good. Hello, Azalia and Zulma. Welcome.
Hi. Good evening.
Good evening. Are you sick, Zulma?
No, I'm fine.
Ah, okay. I thought you were sick. Hello, Azalia and Margarita. Okay, we are about to start.
Mifa, para adentro, venga para acá. Mifa, Mifa.
Okay, so we are going to start, and to start, I will pass the attendance in this moment, okay? So please, when you listen to your name, say here, over here, or present, okay? Okay, let's start. Ada?
Present, teacher.
Let me get another pen. Adriana? Ana Michelle?
Present.
Very good. Ángela?
Present, teacher.
Darwin?
Present, teacher.
Very good. Flor?
Present.
Gloria.
Here, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Joanna? Lourdes?
Present.
Margarita?
I'm here.
Very good. Mayra? Mayra? Not right. Miguel?
Present, teacher.
Very good. Nelson? Nelson?
Present.
Okay. Ophelia?
Here, teacher.
Osmin?
Present, teacher. Good evening.
Hello. Rafael?
Present.
Rosa? Sandra?
Present, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. Yancy?
Present.
Good evening. Okay. Good evening. Zulma?
Present.
Very good. Zulma?
Present.
Ah, sorry. Okay. Azalia?
Present. Good evening.
Good evening. Ingrid?
Present, teacher.
And Susana? Okay, thank you very much. Okay, so just before we start, antes de que empecemos, siempre la sugerencia, creo que la voy a hacer al principio siempre, la cámara encendida para los que no están para los que no van manejando o van en el bus, ¿ok? Por favor, siempre tratemos de mantener la cámara encendida, ¿ok? Okay, thank you very much. Okay, I remember that yesterday we studied a topic, right? A very important topic for the sections of the platform. What is the topic we studied yesterday?
Yesterday, the homework for today is make a menu.
All right. Okay, yeah, but what did we study yesterday? What was the principal topic yesterday or the main topic yesterday? What was the main topic yesterday?
Would be better.
Exactly. Would be better. I mean, it would be better. Sorry. It would be better.
It would be better.
Or wouldn't it be better? Wouldn't it be better? Or would you prefer? Or it would be good if. All right, and we have other other options. Okay, so we studied this. When I say in a sentence, for example, it would be better to have classes at 8. I mean, at 7. It would be better to have classes at 7. How do you say this sentence in Spanish? It would be better to have classes at 7.
Sería, podría ser mejor tener clases a las 7.
Ah, sería mejor tener clase a las 7. It's only one example, okay? It's only one example, yeah? So, listen to the example again. It would be better to have classes at 7. Or I can say in another way, it would be good if we had classes at 7. It would be good if we had classes at 7. How do you say this sentence in Spanish? Sería bueno que tuviéramos clases a las 7, okay? It would be good if we had classes at 7. El segundo verbo va en pasado, remember that, okay? If we had, okay? Yeah, all right. Let me give you another example. It would be better if we learned more vocabulary. It would be better if we learned more vocabulary. How do you say this in Spanish? It would be, I will say good. It would be good if we learned more vocabulary.
Sería bueno si aprendiéramos más vocabulario.
Sería bueno si aprendiéramos más vocabulario, okay? It's a suggestion, remember. We use this for suggestions, okay? So basically, we studied this topic yesterday, okay? Do you want to give me examples? Who has one example? Using it would be better. Tell me examples using it would be better. or wouldn't it be better if you want? Send me examples. I need examples. Necesito ejemplos. I need examples. It would be better, or you can say, wouldn't it be better? No sería mejor. Wouldn't it be better? Can you tell me one example, please? I'm waiting.
It will be better a practice more words.
Okay. Okay, listen to Sandra's example. It would be better practice new words. But you say practice or to practice?
Practice.
To practice, exactly. Okay, it would be better to practice more words or new vocabulary. Okay, thank you, Sandra. That's very good. Do I have more examples?
It would be better to start the camera.
To study in Canada. Oh my goodness. It would be better to study in Canada. Yes, definitely. Okay, thank you, Osmin. Okay, that's pretty good. Thank you very much. Do I have more examples? Now, using wouldn't it be better? Wouldn't it be better? No sería mejor. Wouldn't it be better? Yes, examples. Wouldn't it be better to make suggestions, para hacer sugerencias? ¿No sería mejor? Wouldn't it be better?
Practice more English.
Okay, repeat it, please.
It wouldn't be better to practice more English.
Yeah, that's correct. Wouldn't it be better to practice more English? I totally agree. Yes, it's correct. It's correct. Wouldn't it be better to practice more English? It's correct. Okay.
Yes, thank you.
More examples?
Would it be better to drink coffee or tea?
Okay, I get your example, but in this case, I think it would be better to say, would you prefer? Would you prefer? Tenemos el would you prefer como opción también. Would you prefer to drink coffee or tea? Porque es una preferencia. Would you prefer? Preferirías, okay? Would you prefer? So repeat it. No. Would, okay, you say, would you prefer? Would you prefer to drink coffee or tea?
Okay.
Would you prefer? Preferirías, okay? Would you prefer to drink coffee or tea? Yeah.
Okay. Okay. ¿Y si quiero decir café en verde? Ahí no se puede usar.
Yeah, but that's another topic. Yeah, but you can say it, okay? In this case, esta es otra estructura, es diferente, okay? So you say, would you rather have coffee or tea? Okay, you use rather in this case. But that's a different topic. Don't pay attention to that, okay?
Sure.
Yeah?
When I select the colors, it's correct. I say, would you be better black or white? Yeah.
No, but the thing is that here you are talking about preference. Estamos hablando ya de preferencia. Es otra cosa, okay? It's like...
Yeah.
Maybe this is different because it's a question. What would be better? ¿Qué sería mejor? En este caso podríamos decir what? What would be better? Black or white? Black or white? It's different. Okay, it's a different thing.
Different, yes.
Yeah. Okay, very good. Okay, everyone. So thank you very much, Sandra, Osmin, and who else? ¿Y quién más me dio ejemplos? Angela and... And only them, right? Okay, thank you very much for your examples. Now, so for today, we have one activity that is pending, right? Pendiente, a pending activity. And yes. I remember yesterday you were working in groups and you were creating a mini manual, okay? A mini training manual, okay? Quick question. How much time do you need to finish? ¿Cuánto tiempo necesitan para terminar su presentación? How much time do you need to finish your presentation? 15 minutes. And the others? ¿Y los demás cuánto necesitan? How much do you need? Let's negotiate.
1 hour.
It's the same.
1 hour. My God, oh my goodness.
All the class.
We are going to leave at an intermediate time. So English says 1 hour.
A long time.
Again, 15 minutes. And the others? ¿Y los demás? And the others?
1 hour, teacher.
An hour? No, that's too much. I will give you, because you need to create a short presentation, right? Van a presentar a la clase luego. You will present to the class later, okay? Si no tiene computadora. Give me a minute. Deme un minuto.
Así quédate.
Tal vez si no tienen computadora, pueden hacerlo en su teléfono, tal vez en un documento, ahí aparte en una nota, en un documento Word, okay? And then you present to the class. Van a presentar a la clase. You present to the class, okay? So I will give you 30 minutes. 30 minutes. Are 30 minutes okay for you? 30 minutos? 30 minutes okay for you?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. And please, you decide, okay? You decide who is going to present the manual, all right? Pueden ser todos, puede ser solo uno, it can be one or everybody. It's your decision. Ustedes deciden, it's your decision, okay? Any question? Any question?
No question.
Okay, let me see here. No sé si tenía los equipos por acá. Bueno, ¿recuerdan en qué equipo estaban? Do you remember the team?
Yes, I remember.
Pero el número de equipo.
No.
Not the number.
For me.
Okay, let me.
Yes, I remember.
You remember. Oh, I have it here. Okay, let me see here. I don't have them here. Oh, ayer sí no los escribí los nombres, los números de los equipos. Pero recuerdan más o menos el número de equipo en el que estamos.
Number one, Susan Gloria Nelson.
Okay, number one, Susan Gloria Nelson. Number two?
Yeah.
I think we are number two.
Yes.
Teacher. I don't know.
Number two?
Rafa and Felipe.
Was being Rafael?
Felipe.
And?
Ophelia.
Ophelia, okay. Number three?
Me and Darwin and Sandrita.
Okay, who is me? Ingrid.
No, Angela.
Angela.
Okay, Angela, who else?
And Darwin and Sandrita.
Okay, muy bien. Number four, who is number four?
Azalia,
Margarita,
Ana, Patricia, me and
Rosa Elena.
Rosa.
Okay, and Rosa. Number five, número cinco.
Creo que era.
Yes, number five.
Solo Mayo.
Yancy. No.
Sí, creo que era mi teacher con Michelle. No me acuerdo. No será de si éramos el.
Ingrid, Michelle, ¿en?
No, solo nosotras dos.
Solo nosotras dos.
Ok. Zulma, ¿en cuál estaba?
Yo anoté que en el 4, pero Margarita dijo que en el 4 también, entonces no sé.
No, pero yo, ahorita solo menos hagamos los grupos, ¿ok? No importa el orden, tal que sepa quiénes están en los grupos, no hay problema.
Pues, Yancy en I.
Yancy en Zulma. Only two, right? Yes. ¿Teníamos otro equipo? ¿Lourdes?
Yes, sí,
Lourdes.
Adriana.
Joana.
Lourdes, Adriana y Joana.
Yes.
Okay.
Solo éramos tres, perdón. Sí, solo tres.
All right, let me see. Nelson, in sí. Which team? ¿En qué equipo, Nelson?
Number one.
¿Con quién? With whom?
Susan, Gloria.
Okay, good. ¿Quién me falta? Anybody missing? Todos tienen equipo ya. Yes, right. Gloria?
Yes. Yes.
With me? Oh.
Number
oh,
one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 I have. Okay. Le voy a dar el orden otra vez porque ya nos confundimos ahí, okay? We are confused now. We have seven groups. De acuerdo a eso, tenemos siete equipos. We have seven groups, okay? Okay, so please remember your number. Remember your number, okay? Number one, team number one, Susana, Gloria, and Nelson. Number two, Osmin, Rafael, and Ofelia. Number three, Angela.
My teacher, Miguel.
And Miguel, in number two.
Yes.
And Miguel, okay? Number three, Angela, Darwin, and Sandra. Number four, Azalia, Margarita, Ada, and Rosa. Number five, Ingrid and Michelle. Number six,
okay.
Jancy and Zulma. Number seven, Lourdes, Adriana and Joanna, okay? So please select the team I told you. Seleccionan el equipo el que tienen ahorita, please. Select the team you have in this moment, please. 30 minutes, 30 minutos, 30 minutes. Cerramos a las 10:50 con esto, okay? So please, take the time.
A las 10:50 o a las 9:50.
I'm sorry.
Ya dijo.
No, no, too much. No,
ya dijo.
Goodbye, everybody.
Thank you, teacher.
8:50, I'm sorry. 8:50, I'm sorry. 8:50.
Good night, right? Teacher.
8:50.
Dicen que le, teacher, dicen de que lo teacher.
Hello?
Dicen que lo primero que sale de la boca es lo que sale del corazón, dice.
No, I don't think so. It's not the case.
Okay.
Let's select the team, please. Seleccionemos el equipo. Let's select the team, please.
Yes, okay.
Investigar.
Okay. The first step, receive the guest. Podríamos incluir de sonreír, lo que usted decía, saludar, sonreír, solicitar, que sería ask the guest for his personal information. Give the guest the keys to his room. Podríamos incluir los primeros que usted dijo.
Uh-huh.
El primer paso. ¿Qué piensan, chicas? 8, 6. Ok, entonces sería
primero, porque acabo de ingresar, no sé qué, sea, qué dijeron.
Sorry, de verdad, me parece bien. It's okay. I wasn't listening, but I have very, at this moment, I have to finish a homework with my kid, and I'm so stressful.
Tranquila.
And I only listen, but I turn off my camera because I have to make a video. It's about 5 minutes or 2 minutes, but I was absent in this moment. Yes. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I think that it's okay that manual. Ah, that idea.
Ideas. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Bueno,
okay. Perfect. Well, the first step, the topic, the name was receive the guest.
Receive the guest.
The first step. Receive the guest. Explication.
Uh-huh, but it's not there isn't a steps. Maybe manual for receiving the guests at the hotel. I don't know.
Yes.
Training manual to receive the guests to the hotel. And we have to say the manual have to the how to
no notaron lo de ayer
how to la finalidad tiene la finalidad I didn't know how to say finalidad. Oh, how do you say finalidad, teacher?
The goal. La meta es como la finalidad es la meta, right?
The goal
is to
The goal is the goal is finality. Oh my god. Okay, this man have the goal to train in the
employees. Training manual.
Training the employees to
how receive the guests at hotel.
We need an index. We need a purpose. Oh, the purposes that we are talking about. The steps and with a short description.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Only how many steps, teacher? Two, four, five.
Four, five. Okay.
Five steps.
In four or five steps for minimum, okay. And then you can do six, seven if you want, but at least I need four. Okay. Remember that for the steps, you need to give a short description, like two lines maximum. Okay. Máximo dos líneas de descripción para cada paso for each step. Okay.
Okay. Bye. Entonces sería teacher, ¿cómo se es? O sea, el tema del manual, the topic, the training manual.
I mean, it's your decision. The topic of the manual is your decision. I don't know why.
No,
what
pero
is the
sí
purpose?
Se dice.
A training manual. Uh-huh. A training manual. Yeah.
Okay.
Entonces yeah, but for the topic you decide. Mm-hmm. For the topic you decide. I don't know what the purpose is of the training, okay?
Okay. Okay. Topic. Receive the guests at hotel. Manual training. No, training manual or manual training?
Training manual. For receiving guests. In the hotel or, yeah, in the hotel.
In the hotel.
Yeah.
Okay. Topic training manual for receiving guests in the hotel. Okay. Step one.
Receive the guests to receptions. Is okay?
Yes. Yeah.
Receive the guest to reception.
In reception.
Or at reception.
What do you want to say?
Recibir el huésped en recepción.
Recibir el huésped en recepción.
Okay, at. You can say at the reception.
Mm-hmm. At the reception.
At the reception.
Okay. So this is receive the guest at reception.
Yeah.
Okay, step one. Receive the guest at the reception. Description. Ada.
Yes.
Your, tell us your ideas for the first step in the manual. You have like have to like example.
De acuerdo a lo que yo le estaba diciendo.
Ajá.
Sí. Okay, sí, es que ahí me, okay, como le digo, ahí sí sería de el ejemplo sería de ofrecer ayuda. Sería uno. Solicitar la habitación. Preparar el número, preguntar el número de personas.
Okay, in description step one, I remember you say smile.
Es saludar y atender al cliente. Y atender al cliente con una amable sonrisa.
Bring and smile.
Greet and smile.
Greet and smile.
Greet, saludar.
Greet. No sé cómo se dice.
Crear.
Greet.
Greet.
G-R-E-E-T. Greet.
G-R-E-E-T.
E-T.
E-E. E-E.
E-E-T. E-E-T. G-R-E-A-T.
Yes.
Okay. Great, great to smile.
And smile.
Okay. Ask the guest for the personal information.
Request the document information.
Request the personal information.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
The guest for their for teacher for his personal information or for their
say the sentence please
ask the guest for his personal information
no for their because it's plural ask the guest but you need to say guests in plural right ask mm-hmm. the guests for but here you don't have to say the possessive I mean you only say for personal information and that's okay,
okay. Yeah. For personal
information
for
and that's okay
information
yeah the possessive is not necessary here
okay Aquí vamos a incluir el de dar la habitación o lo ponemos como un paso, el preguntarle qué habitación quiere, con qué vista, en qué piso. ¿Qué opina?
Como un paso. Como un paso porque
es recibir. Ajá. Entonces yo creo que sería buen paso decir que el segundo es el elegir la habitación
ask to the guest what kind of room
Ah, ok.
Bien.
Así, así nombramos el primer paso. Ask the guest what kind room prefer.
No, maybe the step can
choose the room.
Ah, choosing the room, I don't know. Choosing.
Mm-hmm. Choosing the room?
Choosing. Mm-hmm. Choose
de escoger, ¿verdad? Choose.
No. Escogiendo.
Choose the room. O choose it. Choosing.
Escogiendo.
Choosing.
Escogiendo. Ahí está.
Choosing sería, ¿verdad? Choosing the room.
Aquí.
Entonces, description. Ask the guest what kind room prefer.
What kind of room prefer? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ask the guest what kind the room prefer, ¿verdad?
Yes.
Luego, ¿qué más? ¿Qué otro paso podríamos poner? As dije, what kind of room you prefer?
Go to the guest.
¿Tu ejemplo?
Este otro ejemplo. También está.
En las evaluaciones, Nelson.
Sí.
Ahí donde dice make evaluation, sería solo le pusimos como probar las diferentes habilidades, ¿verdad? Requeridas sí, por el candidato. Si le sí. podría poner como más específico, psicológicas, lo básico, matemáticas, y que nos pone un test psicológico, en un test de evaluación.
En el chat de ¿cómo se llama? De aquí, de este grupo que estamos ahorita, escríbamelo ahí, así lo voy redactando.
Ahorita.
Hello, teacher.
Hello. Hello.
Okay. I have in presentation. Yes.
You are ready.
It's done. It's done in the world.
Oh, nice.
But I made in PowerPoint in the moment.
Ah, okay, perfect. No problem. It's okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
If the object import is versioned or not. ¿Me escuchan bien?
Sí, sí, sí.
If it is versioned, we right click on the object and choose protect. If the object is protected in the version, it appears in black color. If it isn't protected, it will appear in blue color. We click on the import button on the button. We choose the path from where we are going to obtain the object. We remove the box from import with ID values. Then the radio box, application objects and labels. We choose the label impression logo and click the OK button. If the object is from a database table, we right click on the object and choose synchronize. We copy the object by right clicking and choosing file. In the case of projects, the entire data dictionary is synchronized.
Yes.
And then the project is compiled.
That's so. In the last procedure, it's even easier to detect errors. Sometimes you need to check the application server even viewer for errors that arise in the schedule. Therefore, access to server even viewers is required. That's all.
Okay.
It's a teacher. Son 20 páginas, teacher, toda la noche para.
Ah, no, ese suena como copy paste.
No, es copy paste. Todos saben español, ¿es así? No, en Miami okay. son 40. No solo oh, las redujas, solo 5.
But that's from your
son
company.
Como 12.
That's from yes, your company. Yes. Ah, okay.
Yes, it's the from my company.
Okay.
I change the
steps.
The names with not presentation.
Ah, okay.
The data, sensible data is erased.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, no, only eight page.
Yeah.
These have a many image. Okay, the text is no more. How many image. Okay, let's go again. First again. Okay. Good evening. We are group number 2. Let's start.
¿Saben qué? Le voy a dar dos.
Doble espacio. Cabal.
No será muy, muy grande, como decía mi hija cuando estaba pequeña. Muy grande. Está bien, chicos. It's okay. Creo que así lo dejo mejor.
Por mí, okay.
Otro, porque no lo tenemos todavía.
Ay, voy a grabar, porque si no.
Vaya, el otro es.
Este mouse. Voy a llamar a mi asistente. Vale. Ven, por favor.
¿Ya ha grabado?
Sí, es que quiero grabar, pero.
¿Ya ha grabado? Solo dele en el disquito. Dele atrás.
En este, pero me lo pasa ahí. ¿Ve? Porque como no. Estamos aquí. Usa este. Sirve esto. Ese no sirve. Es que aquí no me duran las cosas. Herramientas tecnológicas.
¿Cuál dejamos en el primero, Darwin?
En el escritorio.
Darwin.
El primero era la.
El concepto.
Compra de...
El concepto.
En el escritorio.
Así dejemos. Lo voy a poner así.
El concepto de Darwin no lo hay.
El que decía que solo teníamos que comprar a...
Sí, materia prima. ¿Qué dejamos de concepto? Ah, cómo no. Dir qué tipo de materia prima se compra.
Ajá. Y que solo le íbamos a comprar a consumidores autorizados.
Ah, ok.
Vaya.
Objetivo.
Vaya, ahí ponga el step número uno.
Y pongo este tema, porque así solo lo copio y lo pego.
No, ya no.
No.
No, abajo ya solo la definición, solo pone step 1 y ponemos la definición.
Ok. Pero vaya, ¿cuál es la definición?
No.
¿La tienes, Andrita?
No, tengo que traducirlo. No. Soy mala para el inglés, qué barbaridad.
Estamos.
We are learning. Estamos aprendiendo. We are learning. Yes.
Learning de aprender.
¿Verdad? Yes, exactly.
We are learning. A veces mi oído escucha mal y por eso no entiendo.
Learning. Ah, pues sí. Decide what kind sería.
¿Cuál sería?
Decide what kind, raw material.
Vista.
Display.
Así es.
Decide.
Decidir.
Decidir qué tipo de materia prima se comprará. Entonces, decide.
Creo que se escribe así, ¿verdad?
The raw material.
What kind raw material?
It's correct. Decide the raw material.
Podría decir. Our index is dress code, greeting the client, knowing the product, and helping the client. And then el propósito, vea.
The purpose. On the manual, if he employs the necessary tool, he provides a good experience, an excellent service to our clients.
Our clients.
Okay.
Y de ahí voy yo.
Greet the customers. Yeah, at the beginning. Yeah, greet the customers. Greeting the customers. The two is not necessary there. Saludar a los clientes. Maybe you're saying two because in Spanish you say a los clientes, but in English, in this case, you say greeting. Greeting, it's okay. Greeting the client.
Okay.
Two is not greeting necessary. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Pues lo voy a arreglar aquí. Aquí está bien. Greeting the client.
Yeah.
Okay. Fine.
Entonces, sigamos. Y ahí voy yo. First, dress code. And is the important thing when you work at a clothing store is the way you dress. That's why you should wear clothes that make you look presentable or formal. And avoid wearing very flashy accessories. How do you say accessories?
Accessories.
How do you pronounce?
Accessories. That's okay.
Accessories. Okay. Two, greeting the client. It's important to make the client feel at home. So it's essential to be courteous and friendly when you greet and introduce yourself to the client. Three, knowing the product. When you work in a clothing store, it's important that you have some idea about size, sizes, the type of fabric, the quantity, and the color of the product that is available in the store. And four, helping the client. It's crucial to always be willing to help the client make the best decision when he needs it. And that's it.
That's really a presentation.
Yes.
Who made, all of you made the presentation together?
Ingrid me ayudó con el texto y yo puse la presentación.
It's very interesting and very catchy.
Yes, thank you, teacher.
Yeah, okay, thank you. So you're ready to present?
Yes.
Okay, that's perfect. Let me visit other groups and you can continue practicing. For the last word, Michelle, you say available, all right? Disponible is available, the pronunciation.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Teacher, como ya vio la presentación, ya no es necesario que lo hagamos allá.
No, but the idea is that your classmate listen to you, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hi. Hello there.
Comentábamos que ya se tardó mucho.
Sí, es que hay algunos que no han terminado, por eso no los he... Por eso no he cerrado.
En nuestro caso... Como dijo usted que era un mini manual, lo hicimos mini, pero no sé si es demasiado poco.
It's okay. I said four steps are enough. I mean, it's okay. It's a mini manual. It's okay. No problem.
Okay.
Yeah. Uy. So you finish?
Yes.
And you are ready? And you are ready to present? Did you practice?
Yes. We practice.
Ok, that's perfect. Tal vez si ponen el momento de presentar, si ponen el teléfono en horizontal, tal vez se mira más grande el texto. Intentemos, let's try, please.
Voy.
Ajá. Para ver si se mira más grande el texto. Just to see if the text is bigger. Yeah, it's better. Ajá. So when you present, put the cell phone like this, please. Ok, cuando presenten, ponen así el celular. Ok.
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 All right. Ok. Okay, thank you. You can continue practicing, okay? Until 9. Okay. Tenemos hasta las 9, so you can practice, okay?
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
That's it.
No, vamos a avanzar.
Mm-mm. Vaya, creo que ahí vamos.
We have until 9 to finish. We have until 9 to finish, ok? Hasta las 9, ya le voy a dar 10 minutos más, ok?
Ok, teacher. Aunque okay. Sí, ajá, nosotros solo estábamos poniendo algunas imágenes. Imagino solo okay. Que nos está contando porque estamos desde el celular. Yeah, pero...
from the cell phone. It's pero... okay.
Ya tenemos, okay. Ajá, el contenido.
But you have the text. Yeah, but you still have 6 minutes. Anyways, you have 6 minutes. So you can put pictures if you want.
Okay, teacher.
Okay.
No faltó una.
Baldecito de pintura.
Tenemos 5 minutos. We have 5 minutes, okay? Ya le di 5 minutos más ahorita. El tiempo, ¿ok?
Vaya, teacher, no. vaya.
Ya nos comió el tiempo.
Divídanse pero, ahorita. Si ya les comió el tiempo, divídanse los pasos, ¿ok? Divide the steps so you advance.
Ajá, así.
Aquí tu compare, allí se comprará, creo que no es así, tu compare, esta.
Así me la tradujo, Sandrita.
Pero no creo que sea tu
compare.
No es esa la palabra.
What do you want to say?
Se comprará,
vamos a ver.
To buy. Ahí aquí, y ponga to buy.
To buy.
Ángela.
Mande.
En vez de comprar, elimínele, ponga buy, to buy. De comprar.
Vaya. Vaya, aquí. Ahí está, ¿bien? Ajá. Ok.
Correcto. Ahora, el paso dos, ¿qué habíamos puesto en español?
Este sería... describir los tipos de productos, la cantidad y sus costos.
Vaya, eso colóquele, Ángela, en el traductor y lo pega.
Ajá, describir los tipos de productos.
Ajá. Describe the products.
Describir los tipos de producto a fabricar.
Solo así, producto, la cantidad y sus costos que le ponga.
Ajá. A fabricar, la cantidad y sus costos.
Sí, sería eso.
Sí, correcto, así, niños. Describir los tipos de productos a fabricar, la cantidad y sus costos. Correcto. Es correcto. Va. Creo que no.
Voy a hacer lo que pueda. Ajá. Teacher.
Hello.
No, son las 9, de verdad.
2 minutes.
Vaya, 2 minutitos. Es mentira. Bueno, voy a hacer hasta donde puedo.
Do your best. Ajá, solo. Hagan lo que puedan. Do your best. Don't worry.
Ajá, solo okay. Esa imagen podría ser. O la imagen donde estaba la muchacha dándole la mano. Tratando. Ajá. Vaya, espérenme. Imágenes. Uy, no. Vaya, se la voy a borrar. Y voy a poner... le voy a dar guardar desde ya por cualquier cosa.
Sí, no vaya a ser.
Copiar un vínculo, exportar ese archivo. Cambiar el nombre de ese archivo, copiar. Ay, no sé qué se le pone. Ya. Vaya, aquí quiero poner esa imagen, no puedo. Quiero ver. Aquí está. Ay, no sé por qué no me la guardo. No. Ay, la importancia de guardar, se fijó.
Ajá.
Quiero ver por qué no me aparece insertar. Ah, editar quizá. Aquí está. Editar. Y acá. Le voy a dar aquí, inicio, insertar, fotos, y sería esta. Recortar. Ajá.
Teacher, 10 minutes more.
I'm sorry, I gave you 10 minutes, all right? I gave you 10 more minutes from the stipulated time. Ya le di 10 minutos más del tiempo. I'm sorry about that. So just present what you have, all right? Presente lo que tiene. Present what you have, please, all right? If you have one or two steps, present the two steps you have, no problem, okay? If you have all the presentation, present all the things you have, okay? No problem. But I gave you 12 minutes. 12 minutos más le di. I gave you 12 more minutes, all right? I'm sorry. Okay, so let me pass the attendance and then we start with the presentations, okay? Okay,
let's see. No, estoy... estoy trabajando.
Oh my goodness, who is working? Angela. Okay.
Yo.
All right. Ada?
Yes, teacher.
Adriana?
Present, teacher.
Ana Michelle?
Present.
Angela?
Present, teacher.
Darwin? All right, Flor. Flor, no. Flor was connected. Okay, Gloria.
Here.
Okay, Joanna. Joanna. Lourdes.
Here, teacher.
Okay, Margarita.
I'm here.
Okay, Mayra. Mayra.
Oh,
sí, present.
Miguel.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Nelson.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Ophelia.
Here, teacher.
Okay. Joanna.
Present, teacher.
Hola, Joanna. Es... Okay, okay, thank you. Joanna, me hace el favor de mandarme el mensaje otra vez porque se me, ahora se me arruinó el teléfono en la mañana, entonces tuve que, me perdí todo prácticamente. Okay, so please text me, all right?
Okay, Joanna, gracias. Ya le voy a escribir.
Okay, bueno. Thank you very much. Ofelia? Ofelia?
Here, teacher.
Osmin?
Present, teacher.
Okay, Rafael?
Present.
Okay, Rosa?
Present.
Sandra?
Present, teacher.
Yancy?
Present, teacher.
Very good. Zulma?
Present.
Okay, Azalia?
Present. Azalia.
Okay, Ingrid? Ingrid?
Present, teacher.
Okay, and Susana. Susana, was Susana connected? Me pareció ver conectada a Susana. No. ¿Quién estaba con Susana trabajando? ¿Nadie? ¿No Susana, padre?
Susana iba a salir tarde del trabajo.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Thank you, Gloria. Thank you very much. Okay, so listen. We are going to do something because some people haven't finished, okay? Some groups haven't finished. So we are going to start with the groups that we have ready, okay? With the groups that are ready. Okay, let's see. Let me see. Yancy and Zulma, you are ready, right?
Yes. Yes.
So you start. Ustedes empiezan. You start.
Okay.
Go ahead. And the rest, let's listen to their presentations, please, okay? Okay. And let's pay attention to vocabulary.
I sure. You see the document, teacher?
Yes, yes, we can see the document.
Okay. Okay, well, we talking about training manual for the new staff. Okay. The purpose of this manual is be a guide for the hiring and training of the new staff in the company. In Chapter 1, hiring a new staff. In this part, human resources receive the application of the new employees. Then they apply psychometric tests if the applicant approved this, he passed to the interview and finally signed the contract.
Okay.
Okay. Chapter 2, training, human resource, train the new employees about basic concepts in the bank industry, main products and service, organization structure, objective, and values of the company.
Chapter 3, test application. The new employee do an online evaluation of the knowledge acquired in the training.
Chapter 4, induction by areas. Each area provides feedback on the process and activities that they do.
Okay, thank you very much. That's very interesting. All right. So your manual, your training manual is for new employees, right?
Yes.
Okay, so just the pronunciation of hiring, okay? The pronunciation is hiring, okay? Hiring.
Hiring.
Hiring, okay? Hiring. And it's not the propose, it's the purpose. The purpose. The spelling is different, okay? Propose es proponer en ese caso, y es el propósito. It's P-U-R. P-U-R. P-U. 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 Okay, P-U-R. Okay?
Okay.
Purpose, right? Purpose. Okay. Thank you very much for your presentation, Jancy and company, okay? Good presentation, thank you very much. So please, everyone, go to reactions and let's give them a wow. Go to reactions and let's give them a wow for their presentation, okay? Thank you very much. Now let's listen to the second presentation. Okay, Lourdes, Adriana, and Joanna, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, let's listen to Lourdes, Adriana, and Joanna then.
Teacher, my camera is off because I work in my cell phone.
Okay.
I share the
presentation.
My screen.
Okay, no problem. It's okay. I understand.
Okay, teacher, thank you. Can you see?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, solo quiero ver cómo ponerla. Amplia. Okay. Do you start?
Good evening, everybody. We will talk about the manual for hire the new employees. Our index is proposed and steps. Our proposed is hire and select personnel according to the specific area. The next continue, my classmate Laura.
Okay, good evening, everybody. And the steps of our manual are first, posting job vacancies on the job exchange. In this step, we share the offer on the different platforms. Sorry for the word, okay. Second, select candidates according to the requirements. Review candidate profiles for compliance with the requirements. Third, inform the candidates for the selection process. Call the candidates for explained the recruitment process. Fourth, scheduling interviews. Define dates for will interviews to the candidates. And fifth, hire to the select candidate. Once time selected the candidate, will finish the hire process. Thank you for your attention, everybody.
Okay, simple but clear. Thank you very much. Great presentation, Lourdes and Adriana, because Joanna is here, right? But she got a little, I think she's coming a little late, okay? So thank you very much for your presentation. Maybe just some suggestions, okay? The same suggestion for the previous group. we have a difference with between propose and purpose. All right, we have a difference. Propose is proponer, and purpose is propósito. Okay, so propósito. The spelling is different. Okay,
yes,
and the pronunciation
is I.
Okay. Ah, you fix it. Okay, very good. And the pronunciation for vacantes is vacancies.
Vacancies.
All right. Vacancies.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, everybody. Now, please, everyone, let's go to reactions and let's give them a wow again. All right. A wow. All right. Let's give them a wow. Thank you very much for your presentations. Very good. Now let's go to the next group. Let me see. Ingrid and Michelle, are you ready?
Ready, teacher.
Okay, go ahead. We listen to you.
Okay. We will present customer service manual for a clothing stores. Next. Index, first, dress code. Second, greeting the clients. Third, knowing the products. And fourth, helping the clients. Next. Okay, the purpose of this manual is to give employees the necessary to provide a good experience and excellent service to all our clients. Next.
First, dress code. The important thing when you work in a clothing store is the way you dress. That's why you should wear clothes that make you look presentable or formal and avoid wearing very flashy accessories. Two, greeting the client. It's important to make the client feel at home. So it's essential to be courteous and friendly when you greet and introduce yourself to the client. Three, knowing the product. When you work in a clothing store, it's important that you have some idea about the sizes, the type of fabric, the quantity, and the color of the product that is available in the store. And finally, helping the client. It's crucial to always be willing to help the client make the best decision when he needs it. And thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. Oh my goodness, what a presentation. Very good. Okay, great presentation, Michelle and Ingrid. Okay, thank you very much. That was a pro presentation. Okay, thank you very much. I have no suggestions for you, okay? So everything, it's okay, all right? So thank you very much.
I'm gonna de ir ahí este
lugar. Yes, I think...
Welcome.
Yes, they convinced us, I guess. They convinced us. Nos han convencido, creo. They convinced us to go to the clothing store.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so everybody go to reactions and let's give them a wow. All right. Wow. Let's give them a wow. Okay, thank you very much. Good. Let's see the next presentation. Okay, let's see. Osmin, Rafael, and Ofelia, and Miguel, are you ready?
Yes.
Pay attention to this menu because it's very complex, okay?
Yes, it's more complex. Okay. Good evening, everybody. We are group number two. We talk about the menu as procedure and troubleshooting. The themes on our index is export data template, upload a template to system, export an object, importing an object, adding viewer to detect errors. The first procedure is export data template. Ophelia, go ahead, please.
Okay, export data template. I will enter the server for which we want to obtain the information. Enter the administration modem and the paper import export post dark excel study cheese temper wizard in the reason with chosen my name that's the firing with type for the temper I will check next mark the option shows all the tavern and then shows the tavern or tavern to export clicks next the invoice going even next in the election of fear with his next hardware I will remove the box on the definition rules scratch and with next the sport dust box is checking is the temperature has been reckoned to include the information for the tavern. The option to win the document one is has win generally is checking marking finish.
Okay, the next procedure is updating a template system. We enter the server to which we are going to upload the information. Enter the administration module, newspaper, import, export of data, Excel style sheet, import of Excel, Office Excel, Microsoft Office Excel. In the wizard, we choose a name that the file will take for the template. We choose the option import from the Microsoft Excel. In the general tab, choose the file to import in the file name. In the advanced tab, choose the type of rule with which the template will be uploaded. Leave the include system and sharing tables checkbox blank. Click OK and wait for it to finish. The next procedure is export an object. Go ahead, Nosmin.
Okay. The export an object. To export, to export an AX object, enter the AOT. We look for the object to export and we right click export. We choose the pen where we are going to save the object and remove the export with ID value, but we select the box export labels and check the option Spanish, Spain. And finally, we click on accept.
In the next procedure, we have importing an object. Go ahead, Rafa, please.
Okay. Importing an object. First, to import an AX object, enter the AOT. Then we check if the object to import is versioned or not. If it is versioned, we right click on the object and choose unprotect. If the object is protected in the version, it appears in black color. If it is unprotected, it will appear in blue color. Then we click on the import button on the toolbar. Next, we choose the path from where we are going to obtain the object. We remove the box from import with ID values. We select the radio box, application objects, and labels. We choose the label creation combo and click the OK button. Then, if the object is from a database tables, we right click on the object and choose synchronize. And finally, we compile the object by right clicking and choosing compile. In the case of projects, the entire data dictionary is synchronized and then the project is compiled. Thanks.
And the last procedure is event viewer to detect errors. Sometimes you need to check the application server event viewer for errors that arise in the schedule. Therefore, access to server event viewer is required. Okay, this all. That's all, teacher.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, I understood the information, but these processes are very difficult for me. Okay, are very complex for me. But here we have Miguel, the specialist, right? In this, I guess. So anything you need about computers, Miguel is the specialist. All right.
Miguel
is the specialist.
Miguel.
Can you
install Microsoft, please?
Microsoft?
Install. Planes.
If I can install the Microsoft.
Yes, no. Es que mi computadora no la tiene, se desactivó.
Okay. Now you have a client.
Yes, new client.
Please.
Okay.
Please.
Inbox.
You talk later about that. Okay. You talk about business later. Okay. Here you can do business here. I'm sorry. Okay. You talk about business later.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much, Miguel's group. Okay. Thank you for your presentation. It was really complex, but really good. Okay. For me, this information is, I mean, not the information, but these kind of procedures are very complex for me. Okay, and I guess for everybody, right? But the information was really good, okay? Thank you very much. I like the vocabulary because you have very technical vocabulary, okay? And that's okay for everybody. Okay, that's okay for everybody. So thank you very much for your presentation. So please, everyone, aquí no voy a hacer sugerencias porque no sé mucho de esos procesos. I don't know about these procedures, okay? So thank you very much. So everybody go to reactions and let's give them a wow, all right? Please. Thank you very much. Okay, and now let's listen to the next group. We have, let me see here, Azalia, Margarita, Ada, and Rosa. Are you girls ready?
Yes.
Are you girls ready? Yeah, only girls, right?
Yes,
Margarita. This is the
girl.
In this moment,
I'm going to share something, Margarita.
Ah, okay. All.
Yes.
All information.
Okay. Yes. Yes. I'm going to share. Wait a moment. Wait. I hope that.
Ya se le había puesto colores.
Okay. Oh, I'm sharing at this moment. Yeah.
Okay.
Good
evening, okay. Everybody.
Wait. Okay.
We talk about training manual for receiving guests at the hotel. This manual has the purpose that the employees learn how to receive a guest. Index. First step, receiving a guest. Taking the personal information. Third, choosing the room. Fourth, showing the facilities at the hotel. And finally, payment middle. The first step, the employee has to receive the guest and the reception break and smile. The second step, choosing the room.
Oh my God. Yes, I was, I changed, but you read, sorry.
Yes. The second step, choosing the room description, ask the guest for personal information and how long is going to stay at the hotel. Step three, offering hotel service. Ask what kind. No,
doesn't mention the index because it's
okay. Step three, offering hotel service description. Describe the different service like restaurant, buffet, use facility, use of gym, a spa, and other service. And finally, payment methods, description, and this step. Explain the guest the different payment method and benefit for your stay in the hotel. Only that.
Okay. Thank you. It was very interesting. I was waiting for more. I was like, oh my goodness, what else is coming? Okay, thank you. No, it's okay. I mean, the presentation is really good. I like the information. Very simple but very clear. Okay, thank you. Okay, Rosa's group and Margarita's group, thank you very much for your presentation. Okay, it was really good. Yes, okay, thank you very much. So please, everyone, go to reactions and let's give them a wow. Now we are giving wows to everybody, okay? So please go to reactions and let's give them a wow. Okay, let's listen to Susan's group. Susan, Gloria, and Nelson, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, let's listen to them.
Gloria.
Okay.
Comparo.
Group number one.
Okay.
Members. Susan. Susana.
Okay, here. Gloria, ahí está en la pantalla.
Oh, okay. Group number one, members Susana, Gloria, and Nelson. Requirement training manual. Okay, next. What is a requirement? Requirement is a process of searching the candidate for stimulate them to apply for the organization. It is activity that link the client and the candidate job seekers.
Job seekers.
Is choose a process of attracting, selecting, and placing the right candidate for the right job at the given time economy. Nelson?
Purpose of the manual. Object, establish the order of the activity for the selection and adhering out person. First, select candidate if to receive the CV or curriculum vitae, then analyze the profile of each participant or candidate. Number two, make evaluation, test, and different skill required by the candidate. For example, intelligent, aptitude, personality. Number three, go to interview. demonstrative that the candidate meets the different requirements for the position. Number four, polygraph test. Test with electronic equipment to find out if you are telling the truth. Number five, receipt of document. Receipt of document, application, certification, exam, etc. And finally, hearing. This is finally the moment when you sign the contract and the necessary legal adjust our application. Is that?
Okay, thank you very much. Can you go to the previous slide, please? Puedes ir a la diapositiva anterior. Can you go to the previous slide? Okay, in this case, purpose of the manual, maybe object, maybe you want to say objective, right?
Objective. Okay.
Is different, okay? Object and objective is different. So you can modify later, don't worry, okay? So, but you need to say objective, okay? And the pronunciation is hiring, not only for Nelson, but for everybody, okay? For everybody. Okay, now go to the next slide, please. Oh, here, stay there, please. Go to the presentation again, please.
Sorry. Nelson,
can you, it's okay. Okay, it's stay there. Look at this word, job seekers. In parentheses, job seekers. I really like it. What is job seekers?
Talentos.
Sorry?
No. Job like seekers.
Buscador de trabajo.
Son los aplicantes. Son los aplicantes. Okay. The same candidates who are applicants.
Candidate.
Job yes. seekers, okay? Seek is buscar o buscadores de trabajos, okay? Job seekers, okay? Yeah, so it's candidates. I like this word, okay? So pay attention to that, that's important. Thank you, Nelson. Go to the next slide, please. Vamos a la siguiente. Go to the next slide. No, a la siguiente diapositiva, to the next slide. I am confusing you, Nelson.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Next slide.
It's nervous.
Siguiente diapositiva, next slide. Next.
Next.
Next. That one, okay, that one. Okay, step number five, receipt of documents. Maybe the word receipt, with receipt is recibo, but recibo from a little paper. When you buy something, they give you a receipt, okay? So maybe in this case, maybe you could say reception of documents, all right? Okay, or receiving documents, if you want, receiving, recibir documentos, receiving documents, all right? And basically that's it. Okay, thank you very much, Nelson, for your presentation. Nelson and
Gloria.
And Gloria, okay, thank you very much for your presentation. So please, everyone, go to reactions and let's give them a wow. And we listen to the last group. Oh my goodness, it's very late. I wasn't expecting this to take too much time, but it's okay. We are learning, okay? Okay, let's listen to Angela's group. Le dejé a Angela de último porque ellos solo tenían un paso. No sé si lograron avanzar con algunos. I don't know if you advanced with some.
Thank you, teacher, pero estuve pendiente de todas las exposiciones de los compañeros.
It's okay, don't worry.
Por respeto.
Yeah, it's okay. No, don't worry. Okay, so just present what you have. Presenten lo que tienen, present what you have. No problem.
Yes, teacher. Okay. Lo veo. Sí me escuchan, ¿verdad? Paper Products Manufacturing Procedures. Go ahead, Darwin, for please.
Okay. Index step number one, buy the raw material for the elaboration. Step two, request and prepare purchase order. Step three, manufacturing of the product. Step four, quality control. Step five, distribution of the product. Continue to explain you the step number one, Sandrita?
Okay. Vamos a ver. I change. Number one is decide what type of raw material to buy and which authorized supplier. Step two, describe the types of products to be manufactured, the quantity and their cost. Step three, select the products to manufacture and elaboration. Step four, evaluate and inspect the products if it meets the specification. Step five, distribution and finance products in the sales room according to the sales requirement. The purpose that the step know the process of manufacture and processing of paper products. Thank you for attention.
Okay, okay, thank you. Don't stop sharing. No dejen de compartir. Don't stop sharing. Go to the steps, please. Yeah, go to the steps. Maybe for the pronunciation, okay? For step number one, can you go to step number one, please? In this case, the word autorizado, is the pronunciation is authorized. Authorized. For everybody, okay? Not only for the group, for everybody. Authorized, okay? Authorized.
Authorized.
Authorized supplier. Authorized supplier.
Authorized supplier.
Yes.
Authorized supplier.
And then, in step number three, you say elaborate. The last word, la última palabra, elaborate.
Elaborate.
Elaborate. Elaborate. Elaborate. And for step number two, manufactured, okay? Fabricados is manufactured. 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 For step number two. Okay, thank you very much, Angela's group. Good presentation. You see you finished? Okay, thank you.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, can you stop sharing, please? Dejar de compartir. Can you stop sharing?
Yes, teacher. Tengo que salirme de acá.
It's okay.
Okay.
La ayuda.
Ah, la ayuda ya se durmió. Okay. Ya se durmió mi ayuda. Ay, no. Ya voy a empezar.
Arriba.
Aquí viene. Ajá, ok. Dejar de compartir, ¿verdad?
Aquí.
Thank you.
Learning.
That is what I
call learning by practicing. Aprender a través de practicar. Learning by practicing. Okay. There's no better option. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, teacher.
Okay. Thank you very much. So please, everybody, go to reactions again and let's give them a wow. All right. Go to reactions and let's give Angela's group a wow.
I'm nervous.
I know you were nervous. Okay. Okay, everyone. So I just want to say thank you very much for your presentations. Okay. Oh my goodness. You surprised me. Okay. I was expecting for less, but you overcame my expectations. Okay. So thank you for your work. I can see you work really hard. Vi que trabajaron mucho. So now you can create a manual, okay, for a training. So I guess now you are specialists creating manuals, okay? So the idea maybe was not to create a big manual, but to create a little manual, okay? But to have the idea about the structure of a manual, right? So that was the most important here. So thank you very much. Y tal vez ahorita algunos se preguntan, ay, ¿por qué escuchar tanta presentación? No, I mean, it's very important because you are being exposed to the language. De esa manera nos exponemos al idioma, vemos palabras que tal vez no recordábamos, palabras nuevas, y entra la curiosidad, ¿qué significará esa palabra? And I go to the dictionary, and I take notes, all right? So, and this is very, very, very important, okay? So listening to others is very important in this culture. So thank you for your presentations. So from me, I want to give a heart for everybody, okay? For me personally, okay? A heart for everybody, okay? Thank you for your presentations, okay? I appreciate your presentation.
Thank you, teacher.
All right. Okay. It's, oh my, we have only 18 minutes. Time flies. El tiempo vuela, time flies. Okay. Okay, now, so we have time for two activities, I think. So the first activity we have for today, okay, let me go here. On page number, okay, hold on a second because this thing is stuck a little bit. Oh my goodness. Okay, on page, oh my goodness. On page number 23, we have a discussion question, all right? And two discussion questions, sorry. Page number 23. And the questions are, is there a quality department in your workplace, in your company? You say, yes, there is or not the recent, okay? Yes, there is or not the recent. I repeat. Is there a quality department in your workplace? Yes, there is or not the recent. Question number two. Do they monitor and evaluate your procedures? Oh, yes, they do. They evaluate the procedures every day or once a week or twice a week. I don't know. Okay, yeah. So question number two, do they monitor and evaluate your procedures? Yes, they do. Or no, they don't. Okay, I don't know what your answer is.
How do you traduce, do they monitor?
How do you translate?
How do you translate?
What?
Do they monitor?
Monitorean y evalúan. Do they monitor and evaluate? Monitorean y evalúan tus procedimientos, okay?
Okay.
Yes, they do, no, they don't. And you explain, y explican esta última, okay? You explain the question number two. Okay, we have 4 minutes to answer. 4 minutos. For question number one, only yes, there is or not the reason, okay? A short answer, una respuesta corta, a short answer. Okay, 4 minutes, 4 minutes. Okay, the questions are on page number 23, exercise one. Okay, page number 23, exercise one. Okay, page 23, activity one.
I have a question.
Yeah, yeah, tell me.
The answer to the question or is another activity?
Sorry. Can you repeat the question, please?
Only answer the two questions or is another activity?
No, you need to answer the two questions, okay?
Okay.
Yes, only that. Just answer the two questions. In question number one is a short answer. Yes, there is or no, there isn't, okay? And in question number two, you say, yes, they do or no, they don't, and you explain. You give a little explanation, okay? You dan una corta explicación. You give a brief explanation for question number two, okay?
Okay.
Ofelia, no olvide que tiene la sesión 1-1 ese día.
Estoy pendiente, teacher.
Ok, perfecto. Thank you.
No hay.
Le voy a pasar asistencia mientras están trabajando ahorita. While you're working, okay?
Teacher, esa cuestión. And question two. Answer is yes, I do or no, I didn't.
For number one or for number two?
Two.
For number two. No. It's the question is do they? Okay. If you see the question we have is, okay, let me check. Do they monitor? I mean the quality department, right? The quality department. Uh-huh. Do they monitor and evaluate your procedures? Yes, they do or no, they don't. Because the question is using they.
No, okay? It's no. O sea, se dobles no, no they no.
Ah, no they don't. No they don't.
Okay. No they okay. Don't. Yo pensé que solamente they don't.
No, no. You say no, they don't.
No, they. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, so let me pass the attendance while you continue working. Ada?
Present, teacher.
Adriana?
Present, teacher.
Very good. Ana Michelle?
Present.
Angela?
Present, teacher.
Darwin?
Present, teacher.
Flor?
Present.
Very good. Gloria? Gloria?
Here.
Okay, Joanna?
I'm here, teacher.
Very good. Lourdes?
Here, teacher.
Margarita?
I'm here.
Mayra? Oh, present. She's saying present. Okay. I said Mayra, right? Miguel?
Present, teacher.
Nelson? Nelson? Nelson?
Sorry, present.
It's okay, I know you. No, he's really focused. Está enfocado. Yeah. He's really focused, answering the questions. Ofelia?
Here, teacher.
Okay, very good. Osmin?
Present.
Very good. Rafael?
Present.
Rosa?
Present.
Sandra?
Present, teacher.
Jansi?
Present, teacher.
Zulma?
Here.
Azalia? Azalia?
Present.
Okay.
Present.
Okay. Ingrid?
Present, teacher.
And Susana? We don't have Susan connected? No, right? Okay, thank you very much. Okay, so are you ready? Or you are not ready? Are you ready to answer?
Yes, teacher.
Yes,
teacher.
Yes,
teacher.
Yes, all right. So I repeat the pronunciation for the questions, okay? Question number one is there a quality department in your workplace? Is there a quality department in your workplace? Question number two, do they monitor and evaluate your procedures? Monitor. Do they monitor and evaluate your procedures? Evaluate. Do they monitor and evaluate your procedures? Page number 23. All right, very good. So I am going to give you about 4 minutes, all right? And in 4 minutes, I will make groups, okay? And in the groups, you will discuss the questions, okay? So take turns discussing the questions, please, okay? Yeah, any question? No, just take turns, okay? Just take turns. All right, so let's go and discuss the questions. Okay, we can follow the same procedure. Miguel can ask Flor, Flor can ask Gloria, and Gloria can ask Miguel. So you made like a circle, okay? Asking and answering the questions. Or Miguel can ask question number one and everybody answers question number one. And then Flor can ask question number two and everybody answers question number two. It depends on what you and how you want to do it, okay? So it depends on how you want to do it, okay? So if you have no questions, let's go and practice the last activity for today. I will make bigger groups so you listen to different opinions, okay? Okay, let's go and listen and share.
Hola, teacher.
Hello.
Le quería consultar sobre este lo de la evaluación. Ya le dije. La que era afterwards, me dijo usted ayer.
Ya.
Es que no me lo toma bien, ya lo puse, pero no sé si lo estoy escribiendo mal.
Le puso la coma en afterwards.
After. Words, de palabra, words.
Ajá. ¿Le puso la coma?
No.
Ah, oh, es que esas palabras llevan coma. Así. After. Afterwards, coma. O si no era afterwards, la respuesta era after. After that. Yo no recuerdo cuál de las dos es, pero ahí verifique usted. Una de esas dos. Afterwards or after that, ¿ok? Is number two, right?
Sí.
Okay.
Work, ¿cómo lo escribo, teacher?
Ahí está, en la pizarra ahorita, ahí lo estoy compartiendo.
Ay, perdón, no sabía. After words. Ah, aquí yo le ponía con off words.
Uh-huh. Y en the coma, right? The coma is very important.
Words. Bueno,
si no le sale una, prueba con la otra, okay? Afterwards or after that, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Gracias.
Okay, no problem.
Yes, in my case, no, they don't. Because for the moment, I work in building and we do the procedure as established, but no one to monitor it.
Okay. Ask other
question. Azalia, is there quality a department in your workplace?
Yes, if they exist.
Okay. Why?
In department equality, ay no sé dónde donde llevan todo lo de ay teacher que usted va a poner nerviosa teacher.
Good night, teacher.
Now she's, teacher, not saying, now she's not saying good night.
No watching, teacher.
Sí,
no
como
watching,
no, teacher,
teacher,
good night. Tengo sueño.
No watching.
Okay. Sueño.
Next question.
Hasta que les dé una respuesta de 5 minutos, la dejan ir a dormir.
Ah, ok.
Oh, my goodness.
¿Cuál era esa? La número uno.
In English.
Sí. Yes. Number one.
Number one.
Okay, number two, question number two, Azalia. Do they monitor and evaluate their procedure and your and procedure?
Yes, if they supervise. Disculpe, quiere decir algunas veces.
Oh, algunas veces, sí.
¿O qué quiere decir?
Como que en sí no hay un departamento de monitoreo y evaluación, pero algunas de esas funciones las cumple el departamento de auditoría.
Vale, lo que pasa es que en la primera pregunta le dice si hay un departamento de calidad. Y luego la segunda es si ese departamento de calidad los monitorea y los evalúa.
Ah, vale. Mi respuesta fue que en la primera que no lo hay. Y en la segunda, que si supervisan, me dice de responder que no, porque no hay departamento de calidad, pero el departamento de auditoría cumple con algunas funciones de monitoreo y evaluación.
Entonces solo serían SOM. Solo SOM.
Ok.
Pregúntale a
Ofelia.
Hello.
Okay. Is there a quality department in the workplace?
Yes, I'm there.
Do they monitor and evaluate the procedure?
No, no, they not.
Okay.
Okay, yo hago preguntas, ¿quién le hago? Margarita.
Bien.
Okay. Is there a quality department in the your board, please?
Yes, there is.
Okay. I do the monitoring and evaluation of your process.
No, because the quality department just monitor and evaluate warehouse and production areas of company.
Okay. Margarita, le tocó.
Okay, ask me.
Yes, I
see. Is there a quality department? Huh?
A Joanna.
A mí no me ha preguntado.
No la había visto, perdón. No la habíamos visto. ¿Por qué no habló Joana?
Lo siento.
Que vaya, que no vaya con errores. Y pues, si pasa, si es el check, entonces sí me mandan a que lo archiven. De lo contrario, a seguir en lo mismo. Okay.
Uh-huh. ¿En Zulma?
En mi trabajo sí hay un departamento de calidad, pero es más enfocado a tecnología.
Ok.
Por proyectos, pero quien evalúa y todas las áreas es auditoría interna. Entonces, ellos sí revisan los procedimientos de todas las áreas.
Mm-hmm. Ok.
Incluyendo quality department.
Ok.
Okay. It's like my case. There isn't a department, but we have to follow the procedures.
Yes, it's the same.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. That's all.
Good night.
Okay, let's wait for the others to come back because I want to give a general instruction, okay? So please don't go. Please don't go. Okay, let's wait for the others. They're coming. Please don't go. Don't go yet.
Good night, teacher. Good night.
Okay, please don't go. Please don't go. Please don't go.
Dreams. Sleepy teacher.
Please don't go. All right.
I am sleep teacher.
and me singing, you're going to fall asleep, right? Faster.
Tiene castigada a Sally, el teacher.
And Ingrid, this time.
Okay. Yeah.
A Sally and Ingrid.
Yeah. No, you're not, teacher.
Okay.
Mire, a Sally hasta unos palitos de fósforo se ha puesto en los ojos.
And Flor Flor también está castigada ahora. Oh, my goodness. Okay, everybody. So,
sé que me habían abandonado. Me quedé sola.
Oh, my goodness. Antes de que salgamos, tal vez solo una instrucción general. Bueno, ahorita que están todos, ya la di al principio, pero la quiero repetir. El día de mañana vamos a terminar la sección 2, o terminamos más bien la sección 2, lo que significa que deben tener completa la sección 2 en la plataforma y el midterm, el examen medio, ¿ok? Así que son dos cosas las que tenemos para mañana. Por favor, siempre traten de terminar antes de la sesión, porque ese mismo día, el día de mañana, después de la clase, yo me quedo reportando las notas, porque me piden que el siguiente día esté a las 8 de la mañana listo, ¿ok? Así que, por favor, si no han completado, yo voy a revisar mañana. Revisar, por favor, y terminar. En el caso de la pregunta número 5 de la 2.11, al final yo me confundí, unos que sí la tenían, unos que decían que un espacio extra, oh my goodness, ok. Yo hice la consulta, quedaron de avisarme, pero yo la intenté y tampoco me salió buena, pero me parece que fue Michelle que me mandó un mensaje que le daba un espacio de último antes del signo de pregunta, no sé si fue Michelle o alguien más. Y ya le salía buena, ¿ok? Pero igual, yo hice la consulta, quedaron pendientes de avisarme lo que les escribí en el grupo, así que si me avisan mañana algo, sí, yo les escribo, ¿ok? Sí, Lourdes.
Así tal cual como le escribí en el grupo, es teacher.
Ah, ok, ahí está en el grupo, entonces, ahí les pasó la copia a Lourdes, ¿ok? So, thank you very much,
Lourdes. Thank you, Lourdes.
Ya okay.
You're
welcome.
Azalea is saying that you are an angel. Okay, so thank you. Okay, everybody, thank you very much for, yeah.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, bye. Bye-bye, thank you for connecting. Good night.
Bye-bye. Good night, bye-bye.
Good night.
You're welcome. Night. Ok, Ofelia, este espacio es para usted, así que adelante.
Bye, teacher, hay unas cosas que a mí me cuesta pronunciar.
Ok.
Como decir, de Cartwright, no sé cómo se pronuncia. Está en la página 21 que dice,
decanting wine. Repeat it.
Decanting wine. Yes, decanting wine. Wine. En esta que dice reckoning cheese changing.
In which case? In qué página?
En la 21.
Okay, let me check. Okay, let me check. 21. Which one? ¿Cuál?
And dice reckon she's changing.
You say requesting a chief change.
She's change.
Requesting a chief change.
Change.
Yes, requesting a chief change.
Chief change.
Yeah.
Question. Chen.
Yeah.
Okay. A ver, la otra. Andres checking personnel. ¿Así es? Perdón.
Addressing. Kitchen personnel.
Kitchen personnel.
Addressing kitchen personnel.
Exactly. La siguiente sería greeting to knows the Menu.
Getting to know the menu. Getting to know the menu. Yes, getting to know the menu.
Okay. El siguiente sería
dress code.
Yeah. Okay. La otra sería dressing customer.
Addressing customers.
Siguiente, sí, I bought tickets in Texas.
About tickets in Texas. Exactly. Uh-huh. About tips and taxes.
Another sería
Safety.
Teacher, en la página, quiero ver 22, donde dice
más abajo,
sí, ahí. Ahí,
ok.
Va, teacher, aquí para hacer, digamos, siempre se va a usar, ¿cómo se pronuncia? Board you perform to has different, truly.
Ajá. Ajá, sí, ajá. Sí. Es que aquí depende el propósito, ok. It depends on the purpose, ok. Ajá. Ajá, sí, sí. Quiero hacer una sugerencia. Uh-huh. Ok, un consejo, ¿verdad? Entonces, ajá, acá cuando digo it would be better, es como decir sería mejor.
Sería mejor.
It would be better, sería mejor hacer algo. Y luego uso verbo. Ajá, ok. Sería mejor comer en el parque. It would be better to eat in the park. Va un verbo infinitivo, ok. Verbo infinitivo. Un verbo infinitivo quiere decir que lleva tú.
Tú.
Más el verbo, ok. Eso es un verbo infinitivo. Ajá. Y aquí tenemos como para dar alternativas. Es la, la parte que estamos acá. En la para dar alternativas uso esta clase de preguntas. Que puede ser, would you prefer? Y lo mismo. Would you prefer? Y luego el verbo infinitivo. Would you prefer to eat chicken or salad? ¿Preferirías comer pollo o ensalada? Would you prefer to eat? Ahí va el verbo infinitivo. Chicken or salad. Ajá, que es como para preferencia.
Para preferencia.
Ajá, el would you prefer. Y luego el wouldn't it be better. No sería mejor. No sería mejor hacer algo, ¿ok? For example, wouldn't it be better to tell the manager? No sería mejor decirle al gerente. Wouldn't it be better to tell the manager, por ejemplo. Y la última, it would be good if. Sería mejor si hacemos algo, por ejemplo. Sería mejor si hacemos algo. Ajá.
Siempre se pone is cuando quiere hacer uno mejor las cosas, ¿va?
Exacto.
Entendí.
El propósito de esto es hacer sugerencias o dar consejos. Acá está. Advice or suggestions, ¿ok?
Ok, teacher.
Ya.
Sí, ya, teacher.
Ok. No sé si tiene alguna otra pregunta, Ofelia.
No, teacher, solamente eso, teacher.
Sí, solo tal vez hacer algunas sugerencias.
Ajá. Ajá, sí.
Admiro mucho el esfuerzo que hace porque yo sé que le cuesta muchísimo. Yo sé que es bastante difícil, ¿sí?, para usted. Ajá. Y admiro el esfuerzo que hace a pesar de eso, de participar y de pronunciar algunas cosas, de participar en las presentaciones que hacen, ¿ok? Así que eso es bueno, continúe, sí, esforzándose bastante porque eso es. Eso es bueno, al final de tanto y tanto practicar, tiene que desenredarse la lengua, ¿verdad?
La lengua, a mí me trabo la lengua y no puedo pronunciar las cosas bien.
Sí, y la idea sería de practicar, pero a veces como exponerse a cosas en inglés también, escuchar cosas en inglés, leer en inglés, hacer cosas para que también vaya, el cerebro se me vaya acostumbrando a eso, porque si no, no se le va a acostumbrar, ¿ok? Es decir, escuchar cosas, repetirlas, escuchar canciones, repetirlas para que se le vaya... para que vaya agarrando un poquito de fluidez y repasar bastante las clases.
Sí, teacher.
¿Ok?
Gracias, teacher.
Ok, thank you for connecting today.
Bye, bye.
Bye, bye.